Hey, sweet. Ooh.
No, we're not taking a wonky donkey on. We've got enough toys.
You've got a wonky donkey. Sorry, bro. I think you're stopping here. This is the exit shop, so it's a proper shop.
Is it proper, Brad? Yeah, it's
pretty
really light, though.
It's very light.
Yeah.
We have to go to the Wolf Creek.
Right, we go, right.
So, we'll just see.
Like
when my neighbor's called Sunday, she goes, well, it's down to like, we're not
going to
Bone
Line.
I was like, cool.
Oh, wow. Cool. We're not going to Bone Line.
Cool.
<now.
laughs> I'll be ready.
Yeah.
So you guys have a good night.
Well, let's see. Do I have time?
Like, who's
going to
say I don't have time?
I'm street.
The street.
Yeah.
Oh, well, the South Park Museum. A bit of a proper slice of the Old West there. Personally, I prefer it like it is now, but, you know, at the time, I suppose you have to do your best. Anyway, we're going to wander down Fairplay now. We're going to get some dinner because we're starving. Right, so, here we go. This is Fairplay itself, not quite off the main road, but just over there. Look. Even selling fair play itself seems a bit of a Wild West town.
Oh, no.
Pastries. Doesn't it? There's a menu on the wall. Just gonna jaywalk across the road then. We've got lunch, we've got tacos, jalapeno sausage, Santa Fe burger, pan pilate, pan pasta, butter burger. Oh, let's go.
Give it a try?
Yeah, let's go. It's like a Mexican cantina.
My daughter, but we're going to tour around.
Hi.
Oh.
Can we have seating for two, please?
Indoors or outdoors?
Indoors, it's a bit cold out there.
So we are serving lunch for about 5 more minutes here.
Oh,
After that, we will go ahead and do the other set of starter soups and salads.
Okay.
But if we get your order in quick, that's not a problem at all.
We'll have to be quick. Thank you.
Sounds good. No problem.
Can I have a Diet Coke, please?
Me too. Can I have a water as well, please?
A water and a Diet Coke?
Yes, please. Yeah, so that's a quick look, and we're going to go for the Pen Palatki. It's nearly 3 o'clock, so lunch finishes at 3, and then it goes to... So it sounds pretty good anyway.
Decided.
Oh, you decided? Okay.
Yeah.
Can we have two of the Pen Palatki, please? Oh.
Pasta's coming. How's that for you?
Mm. It's gorgeous.
So we've got pasta in there, got some avocado, got some beef, got some tomatoes. Gorgeous. Bit of cheese on top. Half-time report. Pretty marvellous. Lovely. I can't say I'm a fan of avocado, but the rest of it's nice.
I think I put a bit too much cheese on there. Well,
that was some dinner at last at Salado? Here. So we're going to carry on exploring. Oh, bloody marvellous, I was starving. Enjoyed that, it was really nice. Not too keen on the avocado, though. Right. Yeah.
We're being watched.
Oh, gifts in Western Art, you want to have a look?
Yeah, you can do if you like. Roger.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, I like that. Hello.
Hey.
That's a table.
Aren't they great?
They are. You wouldn't want to eat off that. Oh no. Look at the toys, look. Oh, footstools. Oh. Yeah, okay. You can have a bear behind. Wow, what a great store.
There's an upstairs too.
Oh, blimey. So I don't know if I can stand it.
Feel free to walk around all you want.
Thank you.
Isn't he cute?
Oh, I love walking like this. That's my trouble. Yeah, that was lovely. You can have a muscular look. Oh, it's a brown bear. Whack bar over. Wow. Cool coasters. 16 dollars instead of 4. That's good. That's really good. Oh, nice blankets.
It is, isn't it? It's a nice fleece, is that?
Is it just a snuggly fleece?
Yeah. It's nice, though.
That's a real snuggly fleece, isn't it?
It is.
How much of them?
I don't know.
Oh, that's lovely.
Make it out.
Oh.
Sorry.
Heads. £9.50. Yeah, but last time I saw one of these, they were kept to... They just didn't fit them in the luggage.
No, it wasn't a fleece that you saw.
It was, it was one of those fluffy fleeces.
Where?
I don't know which one that is. It's got bears on.
Yeah.
If you're thinking of squeezing it in, you go.
I don't know. Because it is nice.
Recycled all of it, that's nice. Oh, the candleberries. I thought it was jam. Of course, the sets in baskets, 11.98. Quite right then. Singles $2, you get 4. 8, 2. It's both a choice. Footstools. I'm not going to get that in the case, that's a fact. Thank you. Great. Good voice. Yeah, Buffalo Bill. Wild West. Been there, done that. Martha Calamity Jane. Well, there you go. Look. What an astonishing little store. Choice,
hey, Robin.
Yeah. Well, there's some courses over there, and there's some courses over here.
Wow, they're nice.
I think they're cool. I just, if you get six, it's only $12. You want to eat?
Mm.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
It's the type of place where you could literally walk down middle of the street and not be bothered about getting knocked over.
Oh, I don't know about it. It's not, is that good?
Oh, I don't know. It's so quiet.
Well, this is the touristy bit. The main road's just down there.
The main road over there.
It feels like a Wild West, doesn't it?
Oh, that's Off Miles Dental.
Difference is, of course, there's no horses tied up, they're just cars. The last tangle.
Oh, I know. Alright, see y'all. Bye. Alexa. Pause music.
Yeah. A snitching lady distillery. Terry All Outfitters. The unrepentant artist.
Well, the other place is definitely going to be shut because it's 4:05.
Well, it only takes a few minutes to get there, so...
How many?
A few minutes.
I thought it said 3 minutes.
Conflict. Go out and look for the hotel there. Look at that. A little bit windier all at once. Wow, what's going on there? some logs served up. Ah, that's prunes. I remember reading something about prunes in the museum.
Oh yeah, I remember.
Didn't actually read it, but looks like a turret is here.
Daniel.
No, that's the first time it's been called a dead cat. It's been called everything else. Yeah, but never a dead cat.
Yeah.
Are we looking in?
Yeah. Hi there. Hello.
Hey there.
We're just coming in to have a look, is that all right?
Yes.
It certainly is.
Yeah.
It's a
lovely
place.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's not mine, but I like to work here.
Is this part of the hotel?
Yes. Yeah, because we've just been in a shop up there, and the lady that was serving us, she was having trouble with the till, and she said that she normally works at the hotel, but the woman that worked, she just got all confused with the till. Can have a look upstairs in one of the rooms.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
what we won't get a shot, will we?
Yeah, thank you ever so much, we will.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
That's a fair, isn't it? Guys and girls, it sounds booked in here.
There's a lovely seating area down here.
That's a trapper. This is the, oh, this is an outlaw room. See the spurs, look. He's got his hat on the wall. Alright. There's room for some little outlaws in here.
Oh, this one's sweet.
That's a nice view. Looks out over the water.
Yeah.
Basic little
This is great.
This sounds awful, but oh, I love this room.
Well, this is here,
something. This sounds awful, but I'm not going to say it on camera.
Silver heels. Oh, this is great.
This one's really nice.
This is really low. This is. Oh, Silver Heels was a dancer, wasn't she? The yeah. Silver Heels. Remember Silver Heels?
I don't know.
Yeah, this is a woman's room, is this? I remember Silver Heels from somewhere.
I really like this one.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a woman's room, is this?
Anyway, we'd best crack on because it's 4:15.
Let's see who's number 5. He's going to get the same as a pen. That's an emergency exit, generally. What a nice little sitting room this is. This is a Matty Wilkes. Matty Silks.
Silks.
Matty Silks.
Right, we'll
best crack on. Mr. Matty Silks' room. Not sure what the house facing the little place where we've just been. Oh, this is authentic, isn't it? This is great. Curio. What's this one? This is a school mom. This should be quite severe. Yep, you can tell that because you've got a typewriter. And a QWERTY keyboard. And the viewer over there. This is the main street. Right, there's some more rooms down there, but we need to be toddling off.
They are lovely rooms. Yeah. Do you guys have access to your rooms?
Can you pick a room, or are you just designated a room when you turn up?
Well, we have people that call ahead and make reservations, and most of them... half of them have been here before, and so they know which room they want.
Oh,
and so
right.
they do reserve a room.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it's $88.03 for 2 people for one night.
Hey, gee, that's
not
bad.
Right. And
that
is that the whole way?
Tax, that's
is that the whole way through the season? Mm-hmm. It doesn't change?
It does not change. We do not
right.
do that. I think that's horrible to do that.
Yeah, because some places do. You know, when it gets really high season, prices up.
The hotel out on the highway likes to do that.
A lot of them do that back in Britain, you know.
The town is getting burst.
Especially down in London.
Yeah, they have expensive all the year round. Wow, this looks nice. I want to stay here. This is the Hand Hotel. If you just had a look around it, I think it's blooming brilliant. Friends made a friend.
Hello. You're lovely.
Hi,
yes,
Pooch.
You are.
Yeah, you're lovely. You'll stay in that van where you're going.
Yeah. So that's the Hand Hotel. $88 per night. Oh, sorry, per room. Is that just per room? So you get two people in there.
Two people and it's per room and it never goes up.
That looks easy. I want to say that. I'd love it. Country roads, take me home.